John, tell us about Brantford Castle and the kind of investing that you do there.
Well, Brantford Castle is a 30-year investment company focused on what we refer to as microcap companies. Microcap usually means to us businesses with, say, under $100 million in sales or under $100 million in transaction value when we buy the business or acquire the business or invest in the business. Our goal is to find great businesses that still have a lot of running room to grow, provide the either guidance or capital or strategic involvement that the company might need to kind of take that next step, and then double or triple the earnings of the company, the business. It's a lot easier to take a business with $5 million of EBITDA and make it 10 or 15 than it is to take a business with $1 billion in EBITDA and make it 2 billion. One of the important things, though, that I think permeates everything that we do is that we like to work with existing managers. So this is a partnership as we see it. We're not coming in to buy a business to let somebody go or let people go and then bring in our own teams. We invest in the businesses and then look to work with the people who are already there to take the business to the next level. So look, we'll invest in a wide variety of industries. We're in the consumer space, we're in the logistics and transportation space, we're in energy. We'll stay away from fashion, technology, real estate, healthcare, businesses or industries where you really need a specific knowledge base. What we're really married to is finding businesses with a specific criteria. Companies that have a leadership position in a niche industry with proprietary capabilities and a high quality management team that we can ultimately think that we'll be able to work with over a 5 or 7 year period.
And John, I know you've earlier said the firm is a bit top heavy right now and you're looking to bring in some fresh talent at the junior levels. Tell us what you can about that.
What we have is a bunch of guys at the top of the organization that have all known each other for quite some time and work extremely well together. And so I think that we have a full slate of senior deal professionals. What we're looking for or will be in need of are additional junior level people who can come in to help augment what we've got at a senior level. But we've got, I think, the hard part down, which is the senior team full of people who know what they're doing.
John, for the benefit of people in my audience that might be interested in those junior positions, tell us about what it's like to work at Brantford Castle, the kind of corporate culture that you have tried to encourage there.
Look, we really would like to have a great place to work. And we think that Brantford has a bunch of people there that are really nice and interesting and fun people to work with. You know, it's really important for us to, you know, hire that people to that people side of the business by the very nature of what we do. Look, we're in a part of the private equity market that requires us to work with entrepreneurs and, a lot of other people. We're going to be working very closely with management. And if you can't get along with the people that you're working with, you're just not going to be nearly as productive. So, of course, we are looking to hire as many bright people, you know, the smartest people we can possibly find. But equally as important are finding those people who are able to work with others. This is a very people-intensive end of the private equity market, and we hire as such. So knowing that we need that to be successful as investors, it permeates its way through back to the organization itself. And those people who are hired because they're really good with other people and ostensibly to be good with the people who are running these companies will also be good people to work with as well.